So what's already in your brain affects how your brain processes new information. Hey, this sounds like the memory palace I saw featured in Sherlock.
Yep, the memory palace and multi-store memory concept goes back to ancient Rome and has made its way into popular science.